Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing all of my favorite Wet n Wild products. Wet n Wild is a US drugstore brand and people rave about it all over the internet. And I must say that YouTube just made me buy all of these products. I've been using these since quite some time and I absolutely love the quality of every single product. In this video, I'm going to be sharing my mini reviews of all these products. So if you guys are interested, then please keep on watching. But before we begin, I just want to say that I have divided this video into two parts because I have so many products to talk and I don't want to make this video super long. Once I upload part two, I will leave the link in the description box below so you guys can go ahead and check it out. Now, without any further delay, let's quickly get started. Starting with the foundation, this is the Wet n Wild's Photo Focus Foundation and I'm in the shade Golden Beige. It says that it is tested under 7 light conditions with top smartphone models with and without flash, and it does not give you any sort of flashback, and that's the reason why I picked it up. And as it says, it does photographs so beautifully. The consistency of this foundation is liquidy, as you guys can see. It blends very easily, but you have to be super quick with blending because it sets so quickly. And it gives you a complete matte finish. I personally have combination skin and I do have dry patches on some parts of my face. And if I don't prep and moisturize my skin well, it does cling onto those dry patches. So if you guys have normal combination and oily skin, you can definitely try this. But if you have dry skin, this is not suitable for you. I'm planning to do a full in-depth review on this particular foundation, so if you guys are interested, then please let me know in the comment section below. And the next product is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contouring Palette. This is my absolute favorite product from Wet n Wild. It has highlighting powder on one side and the contour on the other side. It has very soft texture, the powders are very finely milled. They're not powdery at all, just gives you a soft matte finish to your skin. The yellow shade is very good for highlighting and the contour shade doesn't look like a contour at all. It has a lot of warm undertones to it, so I use it as a bronzer and it looks so beautiful on the skin. It gives a little bit of warmth to your skin without making it look too flat. I'm not comfortable with contouring as of now, so I really like it. And the next product is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Coconut 3-in-1 Primer Water. First of all, it has an amazing fragrance. I personally love it. This is a dewy setting spray. I like to spray it on top of my Wet n Wild foundation. Since it's a very matte foundation, I don't prefer setting my face with a powder. Instead, I use this setting spray to set my makeup. It melts all the powders and gives you a very nice natural glow to your skin. You can use it as a primer before you start your makeup. It hydrates your skin and gives a smooth base to start your makeup. And the next one is their Mega Glow Hello Halo Liquid Highlighter in the shade Gilded Glow. This is my very old favorite Wet n Wild product and I absolutely love this one. If you guys have been following me for a while, you already know this product. I have reviewed this on my channel before and mentioned it in one of my favorites video as well. This is a very beautiful champagne highlighter. It's a versatile product. You can use it underneath your makeup for an overall glow, or you can use it on your highest points of your face as a regular highlighter. It just gives you that natural looking wet glow to your skin. Once you blend the highlighter, you guys can see it has micro shimmer particles to it, but they are not chunky whatsoever. And the next one is the Wet n Wild Retractable Brow Pencil. It has pencil on one side and spoolie on the other side. The pencil has angled shape to it, so filling your eyebrows will be very easy and quick. It has a perfect waxy texture to it. It's not too creamy, not too hard, and it stays put for a very long time. I personally am least bothered about my eyebrows. I don't take much time with it. I want something that does the job in like few seconds and that's it. This is great to fill in the gaps perfectly, but if you like to draw and define your eyebrows, I think this will be a bit difficult to work with because the pencil is a bit thicker compared to the regular ones. Overall, it's a really good brow pencil. It looks very natural and stays on for a very long time. And that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye.